Today the house has been adjourned again. We from the opposition party want to discuss about the Adani issue that has happened, the Adani scam that has happened. The Adani has got orders worth 7,000 megawatt from governments of Andhra Pradesh, Orissa and Tamil Nadu. And there's a serious charge against Adani that they have taken, and they have given bribes to the officials, government officials across the country, to get contracts worth 50,000 crores of rupees over the lifespan of these projects. This is really sad state of affairs that the government doesn't want to discuss on these issues. Adani being a major part of the Indian business sector today, who's representing India on a global level, to face such allegations and destroy the reputation of Indian business community is really sad. We want to speak on these issues. We want to speak against the practices, the malpractices of what Adani is following. And it's really sad. Why did Adani get a deal of 50 paisa per unit more than other states and other companies? This has to be discussed. How did Adani manage to bribe officials of the government to the tune of 2,500 crores for a deal of 50,000 crores? This has to be discussed, and it is very sad and shameful that nobody is ready to discuss on such serious issues that impact day-to-day consumers. We have to pay attention that the price increase that the common man is facing on power tariffs, on green energy, is because of deals like this, where corporates like Adani manage to pay off as bribes and thereby increasing the net rupee per tariff. So instead of paying 2 rupees per unit, Adani is getting 2.5 rupees a unit, which is 50 paisa more per unit. And this is exactly what the problem is. And this has to be discussed on a national level. And Adani has been through FBI raids, and their phones have been seized, and nobody talks about it. The national media nor the international media is not talking about it. This is very scary and a very sensitive issue that has to be spoken out in the interest of the common man of our country.